Creatures of the earth, and all living things, please, lend me some of your energy!
You're tired, but we're headed for Kami House. Can you make it?
Yeah.
Hang on, Gohan!
What is that?
I'm not sure, but it's some really massive energy.
I'm heading back. It's my dad. He's in trouble. I can feel it.
Behind you.
Seems I've got some unwelcome guests. Where are you?
Over here! Let go of my dad, you monster!
Well, if it isn't Kakarot's little brat!
Now, my chance. Crypto disk! Ah! No way!
Nice try going for my tail, but I can see right through you! It can't be! Impossible! How did I not see him?
insignificant trash! You're all dead! Do you hear me? Damn you, you little runt! You're going to wish you'd never been born!
I'm gonna defeat you!
Krillin, come here. I need your help. Goku, are you all right? Now's our only chance. I'm gonna give you... all the energy I gathered from the Earth.
What?
Krillin, grab my hand.
Like this?
Yeah, you got it. And now, turn your palm up and concentrate the energy into a ball. Just trust me.
Whoa! There it is. So this is the...
That's a spirit bomb. You did it. Krillin, you gotta hit him with that. You have to.
Okay. Do what I can. Leave it to me. I can't hit him if he keeps moving all over the place like that!
And don't use your eyes when throwing the spirit bomb! Seek out his evil energy with your mind and release the attack!
Who's there?
I am King Kai, the one who taught Goku the spirit bomb technique. Remember, that ball contains the hope of every person on the planet.
Okay, seek out his evil energy. I can feel it. Man, I can feel his evil energy.
No!
What?
I can't move!
Get our hands on some Dragon Balls!